Most experienced player. Your skill and collection will matter. Ooh. I'm gonna get 12 wins easily. Easily. Ooh. Hmm. I wonder about this. Expansion is soon. Heroic Brawl 1000 golds a run released. I wonder what their intentions are with this. I really wonder. Thinking emote.
Wait, what? I forgot Reno? No fucking way. I am tired, but I don't know.
I'm sorry, what the fuck?
If I forgot Reno, I swear to God. I think you're trolling me.
I checked VOD, there's no Reno, seriously? Then what the fuck did I put instead of the Reno?
I don't understand what I fixed.
No, you fucking lying.
Now it's an actual midnight stream.
You better watch yourself, Cadillac. Brosa. Easiest 12 wins of my fucking life, dudes. Okay, I have to look if I had the Reno now. This is gonna be really fucking awkward. You fucking cucks. You, all of you. Fucking cucks. We got just the car. Okay, get out of here. Get out of here, you clowns. If he has Gorehowl, we lose. But there's absolutely nothing we can do here to play around Gorehowl. He can't have Gorehowl as well after having all that. It's so ridiculous. It top six it! Oh my god, this guy is so lucky. I've never seen anyone get this lucky. Oh my god. Go buy a fucking lottery ticket, dude. Holy shit, this curve was insane.
Actually, pretty good.
I'm gonna go ahead and play this though. Oh shit. Fuck! Still tired. That's fine. Don't just got a weapon. Or Sylvanas. Don't worry about it, guys. Fuck you. Another pastel link. I'll click this one. Open this link. This is no special version of the quest. Just normal pastel. Got you, Forza. Okay. I mean, I was pretty sure it was gonna be that. But.
Yeah.
I mean, I lose either way.
You need to prove you're the best that the world has ever seen. Draft an arena deck with no more than 2 duplicates and take it into the brawl. World first 12 wins with it.
With no more than 2 duplicates. Well, I play no duplicates right now. I play two fiery war axes. What now? Wait, what? I'm confused. Or he doesn't want to use his coin.
Please don't lose this game. I'm ready. Force an RP.
Oh my god. You can't get 7 wins. Get out of here, Malik. You can only win when you stream snipe. Just scare him a bit, you know? This guy has paid 1000 gold, you know, to play this brawl. He's usually rank 15, he only has 3000 gold, but he was saving up for an expansion. He's scared shitless right now. By that face attack. He's gonna make the wrong decision. Told you he would. Damn, I can't be losing already. I could have bought so many packs if I didn't play this brawl.
Why did I have to face Force in the first game? It's so unlucky.
Don't mind me just ruining Riley Reed for you, Chad. Feels good, man. Bimger.com R6K97L.
I don't think I'll show this. This is not safe for stream, Winkeldirk. What the fuck?
Get out of here! Get out of me mom's car!
Show it. No.
I'm gonna go 0-3 now. I hate this game. Too much pressure.
How have your runs been, by the way? Anyone got 12 wins? Like, honestly? Without the Kappa? Me, Kappa. Kappa. Okay. Sure. Chess dude got 12 wins with Freeze Mage. I mean, I guess. But if you're streaming, I don't know. I feel like it's really hard with fucking. I faced two warriors already. But the warriors won't get, like, to the end. But the druids will. When you're at, like, 9, 10, 11 wins. There's gonna be druids, and they're gonna have Raven Idols, they're gonna have Moonglade Portals, they're gonna have Feral Rage. You're gonna cry. Dad, is it worth trying if I'm an average player? Well, according to Blizzard, the average player is around rank fucking 19 or something. So no. It is not. Man, these games are a fucking struggle. And everyone stream snipes even more in Brawl. Because first of all, you don't even have to be close to my MMR to play. You only have to have the wins, right? Like my constructed MMR. Second of all, people pay a shit ton of gold for this shit. So you best believe they will be stream sniping. Come on, bro. God, time to open up the stream. I'm at 9 wins, I have to win this. Go.
Pack 4 top left legendary.
Shut up, bro. Can't do that, man. Old fags. Alright, semi fag inside jokes.
Right. Next pack top left legendary feels amazing, man.
Next pack. Oh, that's this pack. That's exactly what Kimsey said. Wait, do you guys know something I don't? Ah, that's the wrong side, bro. Oh, they're close though.
Force and boys. Spice.